Muungano three-world challenge. Where we were living, it was supposed to be demolished. But people told me about Muungano. I take a step, I came to Muungano. We told them what we are going through. Muungano stood with us. The place was not demolished. Then from there, I created that interest. And I've reached many people telling them about Muungano. The better things in Muungano, because I've seen them. They have motivated me. I've done about sanitation. I've empowered women to know their race, to have the project of sanitation, women to come together, women to be motivated in building Muungano. I, Christine, have been in Muungano for 2 years and a half, and I've learned many things in Muungano. I came in Muungano not knowing my rights. See, there are some things I've learned in Muungano. There is anti-focacy. When you stand your ground and know the laws of your country, I've learned from Muungano